Good evening, dear students. I welcome you all in the talk series JDKPS 2020. Today, I want to share my views on the topic Technology in Online Education. As you know that nowadays, school, colleges and other educational centers are closed due to COVID-19 pandemic. So technology has become an important component of life. It is used to benefit students of all ages in the learning process. Nowadays, education has changed dramatically with the use of e-learning, whereby teaching is undertaken on digital platforms. Virtual classrooms and various online tools are helping to continue and enhance the engagement between teachers and students as close to the classroom type experience. Technology helps make teaching and learning more meaningful and fun. The most important advantage of technology is that students take on new concepts at their own pace and can do practice again at home. The learning process also becomes interesting with the use of animation, PowerPoint slides, and images to capture the students' attention. The students preparing for exam can take the help of video tutorials, notes, and other resources online through the internet. Technology is making education better and easier, but it has also affected the physical and mental health. It can cause vision problems, hearing loss, obesity, and neck strain. So for students, it is my advice to be responsible and to use the online educational tools wisely. Do not use mobiles and computers for long time, restricting the use of phones, tablets and computers for at least 30 minutes before bed. Do regular physical activities and exercises to make cardiovascular system work more efficiently. So, I hope you will follow these points. Finally, I conclude by saying that technology and education are a great combination if used together with right vision and reason. Thank you.